There, deactivated. This bomb is full of pie filling. That sure would have made a mess.
You're here already! I'm sorry. When I'm on the set, I never miss a call. And when I'm on the stage, I never miss a cue. Yet for some reason, when it comes to real life, I seem to be late for everything. Wait a minute. You're not Gretel.
Oh my gosh! You're Jasmine Ivy, the actress!
Yes, I know that. Now who are you? And what happened to my regular masseuse?
I'm sorry. My name's Nancy Drew.
The new general assistant, right. What are you doing in here?
Oh, just a little preventative maintenance. I just found this note. It sounds kind of...
You lost me.
It sounds threatening.
Oh. It's not really that threatening. Probably just a prank, so why don't I keep it? That way you don't have to give it another thought.
Have you gotten any other notes like this?
Not that I recall. Listen, I keep hearing this weird hissing and clicking sound in my room. It sounds kind of like a snake. And I hate snakes. So be a good assistant and fix whatever's making the noise, would you please? Right now? Okay. Bless you. Bye now.
There's the place.
Thank you.
There. Jasmine seems to have all of her passwords and security codes on her phone. Wow! Jasmine Ivy is Ida Brooke's sister? Jasmine seems to be collecting and cataloging all of these threats. I wonder why. I should report back to Mr. Blesky.
Well, are you getting anywhere?
I met Jasmine Ivy, and I found out that she...
Say what?
I found out Jasmine has been getting threats.
Threats, schmets. She's a celebrity. Stuff like that goes with the territory. What about Mrs. Montague?
Well, I managed to stop a bomb from covering her with goo.
Good, because beneath all the designer labels and bodywork, she's not a bad person. Spent the first half of her life turning a nothing digital components company into a billion-dollar business. And now she's spending the second half giving away the proceeds to charity.
Actually, according to Halfdan Helgeson, the bomb in the jungle room... According to Halfdan, the bomb in the jungle room was a dud. He said it was poorly made and would never have exploded.
But all the other bombs exploded. Why wouldn't that one? That doesn't make sense. Unless Halfdan lied to you about the bomb. Look, I just saw him leave for his daily walk. Go snoop around in his lab. See if he's up to something.
That's where I need to get to. Thank you. That should do it. Now I just need to pick the right key. This must be the right key.
Thank you.
is Helfton making? I better figure it out.